Well, here he is with the Dodgers after a long career with the Phillies. There goes Kike. Here's the throw. He's got it swiped.
Got a really good jump and just beat the ball to second base.
Well, it's a combination the Mets really couldn't handle defensively. Syndergaard takes a long time to deliver it to the plate, and Darnold throwing the baseball is not his strength.
First stolen base of his career could be huge. Here's the tying run out there in scoring position. Man, are they raising a racket here in Chavez Ravine.